Hello student, today we will learn how to make a table in CollabreOffice. Okay, so on the screen can you see this table where the first column is serial number, second column is item name, third one is quantity, fourth one is price per piece, and the fifth one is category. Okay, means in this table there are 5 columns, 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, and see how many rows here are. 8 rows. Okay, serial number 1, then 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. So we will learn today how to make this table in CollabreOffice. Let's start. Open CollabreOffice app. Okay, have you seen a plus sign downside in a right corner? Okay, one circle is there and on that circle plus sign is there, so click on that. So here are 3 options: new spreadsheet, new presentation and new text document. So we have to click on new spreadsheet, means on the first option. Okay, click on save. So this is your screen of the spreadsheet. Now we will design a table here. Let's start. Okay, so first you cannot type here. Okay, so do one thing, click on the pencil like icon. Have you seen downside blue color? Okay, blue circle is there, on that one pencil is there, so click on that pencil. Okay, click on any cell. Cell means a small rectangle, single rectangle. Okay, then upside, have you seen FX? In front of FX one rectangle is there, so in that rectangle type serial number. Okay, then click on another cell, type here item name. In another rectangle type quantity. Then price per piece. We want big one, hai na? So just increase the size like this. Then category, okay, you can zoom the screen. Now I will type here serial number 1, then item name pen, quantity 10, price per piece 10, means one price of one pen is 10 rupees. So in this way the girl purchased 10 piece of pens. Category stationery. Okay, Suppose if you want all this data in middle, so select the table. Have you seen? Go downside. Just click on center alignment. All the data will display in a center. Okay. So let's see here, student. This is the column A, B, C, D, E. Okay. And these are the rows 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the rows. And one small rectangle, one block, small block is called cell. So we will enter the second row. Pencil. One pencil is of 10 rupees. So the girl or that boy purchased 5 pencils. And the category is obviously stationery. Okay, in this way you add all the row data. Okay, now see here. Suppose you are typing something and you feel that no, this is the wrong one, I type wrong data here. So do one thing, go upside. Just click on the arrow. Okay, this is an undo arrow. So it will revert your actions. Means apne pehle jo bhi kiya hai wo sab revert ho jayega. Then the heading will be always display in a big font. Okay, this you know. So see downside, here is the bold option. So click on that. So your font become bold. Okay. You can give color to your font also. Now I will give here red color. Okay. See here. It looks nice now. Now this also I will change. Just select this table. Okay. Drag like this. I will change the color of the font now. Okay, now see how it looks nice na? Now again just select the table, okay, just click on upside, upside on a small rectangle. So small square having a character. Click on cell appearance. Okay, click on the borders. So you can see the border here. If you want to give border color, you can give the border color. See, I gave the pink color. Okay, if you want to give the background color, you also can give the background color. See, this yellow color applied to all table. Okay, in this way you can design a nice table in a Collabora office.